We have new details about this week's wild police chase and crash in North Minneapolis. Prosecutors today charged the then 12-year-old boy behind the wheel. Eight people got hurt, including two innocent bystanders. WCCO's Reg Chapman asked the county attorney how she plans to stop a rash of kids committing serious crimes.
Five teenage passengers and a 12-year-old behind the wheel, racing through the streets of North Minneapolis in a stolen silver Kia. Before crashing, it hit an SUV, then destroyed a Metro Transit bus stop near Penn Avenue and Olson Memorial Highway.
So we have really, really young kids who are taking cars. We know that youth engage in thrill-seeking behavior.
The 12-year-old driver has since turned 13 and now faces six felony charges in connection with his police pursuit and crash. Hennepin County Attorney Mary Morgarty says she is working to pump the brakes on the surge of young people stealing cars.
We have focused our resources, particularly on car theft crimes. We have moved up and put resources in place where we can charge those cases much more quickly when they are brought to us on an out-of-custody basis.
Moriarty says there must be a group effort to provide better outcomes for juvenile offenders.
I and our office have been advocating to get more resources, secure resources, group homes where you bring treatment to that youth in the community.
She is desperately trying to strike a balance between helping troubled kids and keeping the community safe.
In our community, we need a continuum of care where youth who cannot go home safely can stay. Varying levels of security where treatment, trauma, mental health, substance use are brought to them.
Reg Chapman, WCCO News.
Moriarty says that her office could not charge the other teenagers because their cases were not sent to them to consider.